Hello everyone from the Kymiring, where the finish round of the MotoGP Championship is about to get underway. The skies over the track are clear of clouds and the latest weather reports forecast temperatures in line with what we'd expect at this time of year. We're live from the grid, where you can see the cameras lingering on some of their favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go now and finally the race will begin. Riders have finished their warm-up lap and are now lined up on the starting grid. Only a few seconds left before the Grand Prix of Finland gets underway. go to the podium ceremony, let's take a quick look at the final results in MotoGP. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earned him 25 priceless championship points. We're picking up again live from the track where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. Each Grand Prix may have its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in the races to come.